actually, let's begin from the beginning. There was a dancer, and she looked into her own eye, and she saw the circle, and the colors spread out from her iris, and they went everywhere, and they spun around and around. And this, at the edge of all these colors, formed a great object of tea. So in this bowl of tea, that the story that we get to have all the creatures of the world come and join us. A little bit like that, but more rhythmic. Dramatist.
Yeah, but does anyone want any drums?
It's not for the beginning of the song, it's for the middle of the song.
Bird.
When the grass is cut, and then the bird
snakes.
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 Frogs. And frogs.
Rabbit.
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 Tell me a story of what is to come. Tell me a story of what has been. Tell me how things will come to an end, and tell me how they come to be. Well, gather around and listen right well. Come and hear the story of the dancer who colors the great bowl of tea and the field of fear. Once a dancer looked in her own eye, saw there was a circle. And from her iris these colors she spied, with orange, yellow, green, blue, purple. Round and round the colors spun out to a widening tapestry, at the edges of which the colors merged into a great bowl of tea. Savor the flavors of wisps of wind whispered through the reeds. As time wrapped around my bones like a stone by the stood within a veil of tears, crying for how things must be. I awoke renewed by the stars so near, and the rush of the blood pulsing through me. I saw it all as a fleeting game. She came, she left, again she came, spun round the seasons, a dancer of joy. Tell me how things